I didn't get the last couple of years chances in Newcastle, so when my contract runs out, I decided just move on, and then I went back home for a couple of months, and then Sheffield come back to me and with offer, so I was very happy I could come back to Premiership.
Wilson also signed little-known midfielder Danny Sunner from Ipswich Town for £75,000. The Northern Ireland international was delighted to be given a chance of Premiership football after struggling to secure a regular place in the Ipswich lineup.
I always thought I was good enough to play Premier League football regular. You know, in life, not everything goes according to plan. And you know, it's come a bit later for me, but I'm glad I'm here.